The question, what do male writers get wrong when writing from a female POV? Many good writers get nothing wrong when writing a sex or gender that is not theirs. But, when men get it wrong, it often falls into the category of breasting boobily. Their hyper-awareness of women's bodies are assumed to be universal. Cassandra woke up to the rays of the sun streaming through the slats on her blinds, cascading over her naked chest. She stretched, her breasts lifting with her arms as she greeted the sun. She rolled out of bed and put on a shirt, her nipples prominently showing through the thin fabric. She breasted boobily to the stairs, and titted downwards. Original source, https://scottbywolf.tumblr.com, account now inactive. I've also noticed that people, generally, who are mediocre writers focus on their specific and personal fetishes in their writing. Focusing on underwear, or clothing or nylon stockings in a hyper-aware fashion indicates to me only that the author is using the character to play dress up, or down, for their pleasure. I accuse myself of this as well. It's now one of the things I'm most critical of in writing, including my own. Speaking generally, the biggest problem in writing some other is that 1. It's approached as other and reads like book, I'm writing a woman, womanining. Or it's approached as not other and unique experiences are lost in the assimilation. A Latinx, queer person with brown skin did not have the same experiences as a white middle-class writer, and if they pretend they did, it's awkward and unreal. It can work if the world being built is wholly new and unrelated to ours. It can't if it's not. So if you're a guy and want to understand how women think, you'll probably need to talk to women because your experiences just aren't the same.